Hey everybody, BrickLover18 here today with a giveaway results video. This giveaway results video is of the giveaway that I have going on these Lego silicone mold trays. This giveaway did end July 26th, so I'm a little bit behind and I really do apologize for that. I use these molds to make Lego chocolates and I did a little review on them a couple weeks ago. If you want to see those videos, check the cards. So I got 24 entries for this giveaway, which wasn't a ton, but I did put giveaway at the very last word of the title, so I feel that if I put it the first word, I would have gotten a lot more entries. But you know what, I'd rather give it away to somebody who actually watches all my videos, not just the very front, to get the giveaway. So I have my list here of all the people who entered. There's the list. I'll let you quickly read it for a second to see if you won. Or see what number you are. So I'll put these back here. And I get my phone with random.org up with preset 1 to 24. And let's calculate. We got number 6. And number 6 is Cam's Lego Creation. So congratulations, Cam's Lego Creation. You won this blue Lego silicone mold to make gummy minifigures and bricks. That is something I have yet to try. And if that doesn't work, your second choice is going to be dark chocolate. I made melt chocolate and they were very good. So thanks a lot, Cam, and congratulations on winning. Now all you need to do is just send me an email to giveaway@bricklover18.com with your address and I'll get this shipped out to you right away. Thanks for watching, everybody. Have a great day.